How do we get inside? I don't feel like wandering around here all goddamn day.
Think carefully, Comrade Major. We now have access to the scientific testing ground, Comrade Major. You can find valuable weapons in such locations in the future.
Yeah, I know your science shit. All you do is deceive honest citizens with the concept of a bright future.
No comment.
Outstanding. Let's go take a look at the gear that'll help me see tomorrow.
Testing ground grinding, as well as spark erosion treatment for machine parts.
What the hell is that?
A special transporter for valuable cargo, or Comrade Lutjagen, according to the employee. It moves quickly between certain set points.
It's dead still. Looks like your perpetual motion engine is busted.
Testing Ground 1's thermal machines comprise of an Archimedes screw, powered by the thermal emissions from a candle exothermal element. The machine...
It should come as no surprise to find access to modern weaponry deep within civilian testing grounds. Science and war have always gone hand in hand.
Is that what your programming tells you to think?
Shall we say, that's what I believe. Even the cartoons you're so...
The dreams and aspirations of Facility 3826's scientists know no bounds. The daring Soviet scholars want to know, how can I make a Soviet citizen's life in space as comfortable as possible? What conditions are key to making their stay outside of the Earth's atmosphere indistinguishable from what they're used to? Here, at Testing Ground 6, you can observe one such experiment. Will it be possible for future spacefaring generations to watch movies in zero gravity? The answer is, naturally, for the Soviet citizen, nothing is impossible.
if it isn't Comrade Lutyagin.
You seem rather...
This turbine serves both as a high facility... Testing round 6.
Not bad.
It will get better, Comrade Major.
Was that a joke? At whose expense?
Workshop's task is to come up with a closed-loop, self-cleaning system for testing the minimum flow of fresh oxygen required for a living space. Tests such as this are aimed at supplying Earth's citizens with habitable long-term shelters in case the planet's ecosystem is destroyed by a natural or man-made disaster. To facilitate the safe international shipping of robots to allied nations, Facility 3826 has developed the Sukhoi Extra Strong Heavy Duty Waterproof Maritime Shipping Container. Constructed out of high-quality corrugated metal, the container is treated with Type-M PTA-5, a special non-magnetic alloy. Seismic testing is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials, as well as buildings themselves, during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibrations of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826. Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated contingencies and methods of containment.
Okay, let's crack this fucker open. Weapons. Got it.
If possible, we should try to find more testing grounds.
Exactly what happens to the dummy during potentially lethal experiments. Soviet and foreign scientists have proven that over the course of this planet's existence, its magnetic north and south have often changed places. Theoretically, the same can happen in our lifetime too. In fact, it could happen at any moment. And yet, the effects of such natural disasters are difficult to predict. This is why scientists at Testing Ground 2 are doing their best to emulate the conditions of a bygone era and recreate the exact appearance of our planet during the last geomagnetic reversal 42,000 years ago. Living on the surface of the Earth, we know what is up, taken away. Naturally, this poses a huge physical challenge for the human body. But what if we could adapt to live in zero gravity conditions? This is what this workshop is all about, studying the possibility of having a comfortable, ordinary life in conditions that are abnormal for the human body. A Soviet citizen can adapt to any new lifestyle because they have science at their side, and science always serves the people.
Thank you.
Noticed is currently out of service.
Kinda reminds me of the Metro.
Pigsties serve as supplementary secret points of entry for a people like you.
You know what?
Never
mind.
Let's go. Question some of their foreign colleagues' fundamental assumptions and decided to recreate their famous experiments in electromagnetic fields and geomagnetism. This testing ground employs special magnetic gravitational test benches to simulate the various potential conditions of the Earth's magnetic field. This allows us to better study underground deposits and find more effective ways to exploit them for the benefit. Along with the might of the Soviet Army, our gray nation's climate is regarded as one of the decisive factors that thwarted India and allergens. Only frosty air can be safely regarded as... pull of our planet, while avoiding high-power gravitational waves and radiation that could be harmful to the human body.
Hey.
want to say thanks. You really have been useful. I'd have lost my... That's what pervs do.